As the third annual insurance week opened today in Kampala, most of the attendants were bored about the cyclists that sought to learn more about insurance. This, to UIA, is a move in the right direction since these are the untapped potential clients who could boost growth. The industry has recorded real growth with figures pointing to 1.4 trillion shillings in premiums as of 2022 results. Chisache says the industry currently pays out 2 billion shillings daily in claims.
Now, of course, as you may know, one of the parameters that the public uses, and indeed, when we are gauging the impact of insurance, we use what we call the penetration rate, which is just simply a contribution to GDP. Now, if you compare other sectors, you might realize that the insurance industry contributes below 1%. Now, I need to make this clear. That does not mean that the insurance industry is not growing.
The other issue that will require improving is training agents to offer relevant information to clients about insurance products.
The industry is growing and our impact is there and being felt. And what do I mean by the impact being felt? One of the signs is the claims that we pay. I will tell you that over the last couple of years, between 2021, 2022, we are paying over 43% of our premiums as claims. But remember, the product that insurance is will constitute quite a number of expenses, or the business of insurance will constitute a number of expenses.
We have taken note of the untapped potential, especially with the business community, the downtown business community. And we are in the efforts of teaming up with that business community through CASITA. As we all know, CASITA is the umbrella body of all city traders. We are trying to work with CASITA to be able to get our services closer to the business community. There's a lot of business down there that is not insured.
The Insurance Week is a platform that allows the regulator IRA and other sector players to interact with a client on how best to supply or offer services, but also to grow insurance penetration.